29 degrees right now. That's pretty seasonal to start our day. A few clouds around Epley with calm winds. Pretty pleasant out there. Temperatures around the metro kind of all over the place. 22 Louisville, 24 in Fremont. Those are the cold spots. But look at Plattsmouth. They're at 34, 32 in Council Bluffs, 36 in Blair this morning. You can see kind of mid and upper 20s across much of the northern half of the viewing area. A few more low 30s peppered in off to the south. We have a front coming across the area this morning, so once the winds start to pick up from the south, we are going to warm up very quickly today. 29 degrees early this morning, so if the kids do have school, I think maybe hats and gloves in some areas just because it will be, again, in the mid and upper 20s very early today, and a jacket early this morning. By this afternoon, 66 degrees, long sleeve shirt weather. It's going to be a beautiful one. Sunny skies and much, much warmer air. You see that warm front coming across the viewing area. Lots of sun as we go back off to our south and west. There's an area of high pressure across Colorado diving off to our south. That's going to bring in enough stable air to keep the skies clear this afternoon. But here's our storm system. Lots of snow across North Dakota, eventually into northern Minnesota as well. And then this is going to spin around two cold fronts. The first one coming in overnight, bringing us slightly cooler weather tomorrow, but a game-changing front as we go into Friday night and Saturday. So the warm front coming across this morning, taking the clouds with it. We are in the sunshine at noon with south winds, low to mid 50s across much of the area. Great day to eat lunch outside if you can do it, because the winds will be relatively light. Staying sunny into the afternoon, look at high temperatures, say mid to upper 60s. Once you get along and south of I-80, could be even a couple cities that hit 70 degrees later on this afternoon, closer to the Kansas border. Going into the evening, we're staying relatively clear, very pleasant as well, upper 40s and low 50s by 10 o'clock tonight. But overnight, here comes the first cold front. Getting in here by 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, all it's going to do, bring in a couple of clouds and change our winds around to the northwest. A rather brisk day tomorrow with plenty of sunshine, but it's Friday night into Saturday where we see an even bigger push of cold air. 67 today, 56 tomorrow, 39 on Saturday, and still close to 40 on Sunday. Sunday night into Monday, we could see some light snow here, and with the snow, we drop high temperatures into the mid and upper 30s into early next week.